John Campbell. I'm Hurley, Duncan Hall. You can only use stone, scissors, and paper. Because the opera that's coming up first, we will debut in June, talks about plantation life and it follows a life of three children surroundings. And you need to sing it to John Campbell, my friend Sheldon. Here goes. I expect to see you all participate. And go. John Campbell. We will start with Oyutree, Prince of Piper Hamilton. We will go to Kawaiahao Church, Prince of Manawa Valley, which was written in 1994, and finally ended with one segment of Lightning in the Bible, which was written in 1995. Both of these by Dr. Neil McCarran. And see if you are a big band era specialist. If you can figure out what tune goes to tonight.
Thank you.
Laie'i Kawai'i, who lives in Kahului. Now she has two brothers. Well, no, she has two brothers. There are two brothers. I walk in these kind of, she walk in very proud, no problem with self-esteem. And then we have Kahului Kalam, who's very shy. I don't know who it is, you know. In order to get your food this afternoon, you have to tell me the two brothers. Oh, no, no, come on, I won't. That's two. Then they have these sisters, and they all have my babies. Now, there's supposed to be five, there's going to be 14 sisters, and they're just about the prettiest girls alive. And